Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Cadet West Gym on the historic United States Air Force Academy campus for today's dual meet featuring the Utah State Aggies and your Air Force Falcons. Let's begin by meeting the visiting Aggies from Logan, Utah. Freshman Hadley Hamar, junior Autumn DeHardy, senior Ellie Gollison, freshman Rebecca Wells, freshman Ariel Toomey, freshman Tori Loomis, freshman Sophie Sullivan, sophomore Grace Rojas, junior Annie Beck, senior Brittany Jepson, junior Michaela Meyer, junior Taylor Dittmar, junior Leighton Varnador, freshman Maya Fishwick, and sophomore Carly Bales. The Aggies are coached by Amy Smith. She's assisted by Eric Lewis and Amanda Wellick. United States athletic trainer is Katie Dennison for Utah State. Aggies, please head to your first event to get ready for competition. Now please direct your attention to the video board while we welcome to the competition floor your Air Force Falcons.
I got fire underneath my feet. When I shoot to kill. This faith inside of me saves me when no.
From Phoenix, Arizona, freshman Brianna Carswell. From Norman, Oklahoma, sophomore Cameo Stapleton. From Lakeville, Minnesota, sophomore Natalie Meyer. From Memphis, Tennessee, sophomore Grace Bardis. From Raleigh, Texas, junior Tyler Davis. From Cincinnati, Ohio, sophomore Pixie Brock. From Waipahu, Hawaii, junior Chloe Camello. From Bayport, New York, senior and co-captain Anna Salamone. From Holly Springs, North Carolina, sophomore Valerie Smith. From Rutledge, Florida, junior Cameron Barber. From Union, Kentucky, junior and co-captain Heidi Sand. From Superior, Colorado, junior Brooke Bruder. From McKinney, Texas, freshman Maddie Martin. From Gardner, Kansas, freshman Mackenzie Blum. From Atlanta, Georgia, sophomore Deja Stevenson. From Broomfield, Colorado, junior Jessica Kirkpatrick. From Marietta, Georgia, junior Lauren Miller. And from Littleton, Colorado, freshman Amber Bull. Falcons are coached by Jennifer Langley. She's assisted by Andy Gillespie-Webb and Brittany Montalbano. Lisa Smith is the Falcons' athletic trainer. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please rise. Remove your caps and direct your attention to the American flag for the playing of the national anthem. Athletes, please head to your first competition event. Your two-minute transition period will begin once all teams arrive in their seating area. I'd also like to give a warm welcome to today's judges and meet officials. On vault and floor, Lisa Boylan. On vault and beam, Christina Crowder. On bars and beam, Candace Alvin. And on bars and floor, Juliana Phelps. Kendra Graham will be the meet referee, and Brittany Mosher is our meet director. Falcon fans, make sure you stick around after awards for poster signing. All the Air Force gymnasts will be available to sign your 2020 posters. You have 30 seconds remaining in your 2 minute transition time. Gymnasts and coaches, you may now begin your 4 minute touch warm-up. The Mountain Pacific Sports Federation and the Air Force Academy are committed to the ideals of good sportsmanship, safety, and fair play. We ask that all persons please show respect for the opposing team, game officials, and each other before, during, and after today's contest. Persons throwing objects or participating in other acts in conflict with good sportsmanship, safety, and fair play are subject to ejection and prosecution. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. For today's meet, we will alternate performances between Air Force and Utah State. Each gymnast will be introduced prior to their routine. In this first rotation, Air Force will start on vault, Utah State on bars.
Air Force Women's Gymnastics Team.
Hi, I'm Maddie Martin, also a freshman on the Women's Gymnastics Team.
Now up on the bar for the Air Force, Brooke Bruder.
We're here for the Falcons home opener. Up on vault first is your Falcons, and up on bars is the Utah State Aggies.
Now up on the bars for Utah State, Leighton Varnador.
Alright, now we're watching Utah State on bars.
Next up on bars for Utah State,
Falcons.
Annie Beck.
Falcons are starting off strong. Had a solid 9-4 on vault. Unfortunate fall for Chloe on vault, but we should be able to come back strong.
Next up on bars for Utah State, Sophie Sullivan.
Okay.
from Layton. She got a 9.725. Even with that ball on vault, Chloe got a 9.025.
Now up on the vault for Air Force, Deja Stevenson.
Deja is a sophomore on the women's gymnastics team. She brings us a huge tuck full. Let's see what she does here. Another group. great score. Very strong start for the Falcons on vault. Huge score of a 9.85 from Anna on vault. It's going to be great for Falcons.
Next up on the bars for Utah State, Brittany Jefferson.
On bars from Utah State of Tori Loomis.
The first rotation. Gymnasts and coaches, please move to your next event.
Great start for both teams as we move into the second event. The teams will switch, Falcons on bars, and Utah State will now be on vault. Rotation.
Now the gymnasts and coaches move to your next event. Your 2-minute transition period begins now.
update on scores after the first event. The Falcons have a 48.475 on vault, and the Utah State Aggies are at a 48.725 on bars. We have 1 minute remaining in the 2 minute warm-up before the next rotation.
The Falcon Athletic Fund helps to ensure that our Air Force gymnasts have the necessary resources to reach their highest potential. To find out how you can support Air Force Gymnastics, to learn more about our donor benefits, visit falconathleticfund.com. You now have 2 minutes and 30 seconds left in your touch warm-up. This concludes the 4 minute touch warm up. In this rotation, Utah State will compete on vault, Air Force will compete on bars. Now up on the vault for Utah State, Grace Rojas.
Stevenson is going going to be starting the Falcons off on bars.
Now up on bars for the Air Force, Deja Stevenson. Now up on vault for Utah State, Autumn DeHardy. Now up on bars for the Air Force, Tyler Davis.
Deja earned the Falcons a 9.675 from that last routine. Now Tyler Davis. Beautiful handstand. Huge departure.
Now up on the vault for Utah State, Michaela Meyer.
That last vault you saw from Autumn earned the Aggies a 9.475. And another huge Yurchenko layout full.
Next up on bars for the Air Force, Pixie Brock.
And Tyler got another 9.6. Great start for the Falcons. Here we have Pixie Brock. She's a sophomore out of Ohio. do a fall on that Jaeger. We'll see her finish up strong.
Next up on vault for Utah State, Sophie Sullivan. For Utah State, Rebecca Wells.
Team.
Now up on the vault for Utah State, Leighton Varnadori.
She can't come up on that blindfold, and she still managed to get that double back around. Great job. Great layout half out of your Tanko on vault for the Aggies.
On the vault for Utah State for exhibition, Maya Fishwick. Final competitor for Utah State on the vault in exhibition, Ellie Gollison. That concludes the second rotation. Gymnasts and coaches, please move to your next event. Your 2-minute transition period begins now. Gymnasts and coaches, you may now begin your 4-minute touch warm-up.
Thank you.
This concludes the touch warm-up. For this rotation, Air Force will be on beam and Utah State will compete on floor. Now up for the Falcons on beam, Brianna Carswell.
Now we're moving into our third event of the night. Both teams look very strong halfway through. Who is a freshman from Arizona. At our first meet as a freshman, she actually won beam and earned Freshman of the Week for the Falcon Athletics. Unusual fall on that wolf turn for her. Solid series. She ends her routine with a back handspring, gainer full. Beautiful and stuck. Great finish for Breon Beam.
Now up on floor for Utah State, Ariel Tune.
Great front double full. A 1.5 to a punch front layout with a greatly controlled landing. Into the final pass of the routine. Front full to a front layout. Another great landing. This should be a good score for the Aggies.
Next up on beam for the Air Force, Tyler Davis.
Thank you. beam with that ball. Bree earned a 8.875. Solid jump. Good fight from Ty right there. Unfortunate fall on the back tuck. Beautiful switch side.
Step on floor for Utah State, Sophie Sullivan. Now up on the beam for the Air Force, Heidi Sand.
Thank you.
floor for Utah State, Ellie Gullison. Next up on the floor for Utah State, Autumn DeHardy. Thank you.
Pixie in the 9.525.
On the floor for Utah State, Layton Vernadori.
Just finishes up with a back handspring 1.5.
Your final competitor for Utah State on the floor in exhibition, Hadley Hamar.
Thank you.
team finishing up the Aggies on floor as we move into the final rotation of tonight's event. Air Force Falcons are at a 143.55 and Utah State Aggies have a 146.4. The total beam score for the Falcons was 47.475 and floor for the Aggies 48.95.
That concludes the third rotation. Gymnasts and coaches, please move to your next event. Your 2-minute transition period begins now. Falcons fans, help us cheer on your Air Force Falcons as they move to their fourth and final rotation. Everyone on your feet for the Air Force song. Gymnasts and coaches, you may now begin your final 4-minute touch warm-up. This concludes the touch warm-up. In our fourth and final rotation, Utah State will compete on beam. Air Force will finish on floor. Now up on beam for Utah State, Leighton Varnadori.
Starting this rotation off with the Aggies on beam. Neat tuck gainer. One
now up on the floor
the
for the Air Force, Pixie Brock.
Now we have Pixie on floor. Huge double pike with a great landing. Beautiful 1.5 punch layout. See that huge smile there for her. Goes into that last pass of the routine. Right hands bring Rudy to a straddle jump, a little high there. Great routine from Pixie on floor.
Next up on the beam for Utah State, Carly Bales.
good score for the Aggies.
Now up on the floor for the Air Force, Cameo Stapleton. Now up on the beam for Utah State, Taylor Dittmar. Step for the Falcons on the floor, Brooke Bruder.
Brooke is great at getting the crowd involved in this routine. I see even the girls on the sideline love doing it with her.
Thank you.
on the beam for Utah State, Tori Loomis. Next up on the beam for Utah State, Autumn DeHardy.
Yeah.
Now up on the floor for the Air Force, Anna Salamone. Being for Utah State, Sophie Sullivan. Now up on floor for the Air Force, Tyler Davis.
Very excited for that one.
Our final competitor for the Utah State Aggies on the beam in exhibition, Maya Fishwick.
Final routine of the night. Exhibition on beam.
This evening's competition. Remember, be sure to stick around after the awards for poster signing. And right now, we invite everybody get up out of your seats and get out on the floor exercise for the cha-cha slide while we finalize the scores.
All right, now as everyone moves into the cha-cha slide, thank you guys for watching. The Falcons will see you next week at Denver. Thank you guys.
Slide part two, featuring the Platinum Band, and this time we're gonna get funky. Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right, now we're gonna do the basic step to the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's start. Left foot, let's start. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's start. Left foot, let's start. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now.
announcement of the unofficial final results from today's meet. Again, at this time, we'd like to ask all the gymnasts to gather on the floor exercise performance area for the announcement of the unofficial final results. Ladies and gentlemen, here are tonight's unofficial final results. We'll begin with our individual event winners. For the vault, in third place, there's a tie actually for second place with 9.825, Leighton Varnadore from Utah State and Heidi Sand from the Air Force. And in first place in the vault, with a score of 9.85, Anna Salamone from the Air Force. For the uneven parallel bars, there's a tie for third place, Brittany Jepson and Sophie Sullivan from Utah State. In second place, with 9.8, Grace Rojas from Utah State. And in first place for the uneven parallel bars with a score of 9.9, Anna Salamone from the Air Force. In the balance beam, there's a tie for third place with 9.8, Carly Bales from Utah State and Deja Stevenson from the Air Force. In second place with 9.9 as a score, Autumn DeHardy from Utah State. And in first place with a balance beam with a score of 9.975 from Utah State, Sophie Sullivan. For the floor exercise, there's a tie for third place From Utah State, Sophie Sullivan. From the Air Force, Pixie Brock. In second place with a score of 9.875, from Utah State, Autumn DeHardy. And in first place with a floor exercise with a score of 9.925, Tyler Davis from the Air Force. And your all-around champion for this competition today, from Utah State, Sophie Sullivan, with a score of 39.325. Your unofficial results for team scores. Air Force with 192.375. And in first place, Utah State with 195.550. Air Force Gymnastics thanks you for support and asks that you travel home safely. We hope to see you back in the West Gym on February 8th as the Falcons take on SPU and Illinois State. That begins at 2 o'clock. As always, at the end of our events at the U.S. Air Force Academy, we honor a long